Why haven't we been talking? I don't know. You're angry at me. I'm definitely not. You should be. It's not like it's your fault. Then whose fault is it? Who is responsible for it?